How you going, guys? Stephen here from Hobby King with the brand new T28 from Durafly. So the new T28 comes out in this fantastic US Navy colour scheme of the Naval Aviation Centenary. Now Durafly and the T28 have a fantastic history from the version 1, the version 2, and now of course this new version, which is of course the new colour scheme. Personally, it's one of the best looking T28s in the market with this fantastic striking scheme. And typical with all Durafly warbirds is the fantastic attention to detail, down to the small badges and of course this vivid gold stripe up the side of the aeroplane. Now, as well as the outside, the attention to detail on the inside is where it counts with the T28. And of course, the cockpit is set up for FPV. Now, first person view is a fantastic way to fly the Durafly T28, getting that immersed FPV flight experience. Now, to run through some of the specs of the T28 from Durafly, the wingspan is of course 1100 millimeters, which is 43 and a bit inches for you guys that love your inches. The length is 930 millimeters. The flying weight is 1460 grams. Now with this T28, it is of course plug and fly. So pre-installed, you have an Aerostar 35-36 750 brushless KV outrunner motor, and wired to that motor is an Aerostar 45 amp ESC. Pre-installed for all your flight services, a 9-gram servo. So these include your ailerons, elevator, rudder, flaps, and of course, one of the great features of the T28 is the dive brake. And to complement that dive brake, you've got full scale electronic retracts, and of course, the 10x6 scale 3-bladed propeller at the front. And to top it all off, we have the purpose-built FPV mount in the cockpit of the T28. This has enlarged instrument panel and of course the mount for your pan and tilt camera. Now to operate a T28, you're going to need a minimum 6-channel radio, but all the way up to a 9-channel radio if you want to put in your FPV pan and tilt with a head tracker. So finally, to get your T28 in the air, you're going to need a battery. And of course, we recommend a 2200 4-cell battery, but you can fly the T28 on a 3S battery as well, anywhere up to a 2600 to get your right center of gravity. So I've got my support crew over there with some batteries. They're fully charged. We're going to put them in. We'll take them up for a fly. So guys, that's the brand new T28 from Durafly in this awesome US Navy colour scheme. All the links for the products are down below, and make sure you follow us on Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook. I'm Stephen from Hobby King. Until next time, guys. See ya.